C'era, non
famous concert singer, and she had a famous German concert singer, which was named especially Howard Sigalder, but she was the most beautiful tone in the world. She was a bachelor cave in B flat and something else, you know.
A low tone, was it low?
Low and strong.
Yeah, and about a 20
key, yeah, and you'll hear it across the fields. She used to play in the evenings, and I'd be down, I could hear it. There was about a half a mile between us, and she'd go, the sound would come down over the wind.
She was a good player, was she?
Oh, lovely player, man. Beautiful. Yeah. She used to sing. She was a great singer. And she used to accompany herself in the singing.